Dr. Piyush, you know, I know we are getting off topic and off the discussion topic, but it's a very important question. So I would like to ask you, you know, you being a doctor, an Ayurvedic doctor, and also you are a cannabis practitioner, certified. So I actually would like to know from you that, you know, recently there was so much of news where youth, you know, young people taking marijuana and smoking and these all these things, and which was making quite a, you know, quite a news for some people to listen to. But here I would like to ask you, then would you say it should be, you know, at some quantity, it should be made legal for youth to consume to release their stress or to release their pain? Or how would you like to, I mean, what would you like to say?
See, actually, as far as recreational use of cannabis is concerned, that is a matter of discussion. Already, the policy and the like documents are there with several state governments. As far as the medical cannabis usage is concerned, that is quite legal in our country. Many states have given approval for Ayush products, Ayurveda. Under Ayurveda specifically, many products are available. With a doctor's prescription, anyone can take it. Let me come up in that sense. In fact, the discussion of allopathy and Ayurveda, I can start away from there as well. We have so many allopathic drugs and allopathic medicines. You talk about stress, anxiety, insomnia, many psychological disorders. We have so many allopathic drugs which are also there and which are also fine in emergency situations. Sometimes we have to like recommend patients and they take allopathic treatment. However, for the long term, the problem is they have side effects. So the model of patient which we always recommend is for emergency and acute situations, sometimes you can refer allopathic system, but for a long term or permanent solution, Ayurveda is the only system of medicine. Now we have come up with this query that people were taking sedatives, multiple sedatives sometimes, they were not able to get sleep, they were taking antidepressants, they were taking so many psychotropic drugs, and all allopathic drugs, by the way, are more harmful that any, if you compare to any herb, be it a cannabis or anything, they are more harmful in terms of the side effects, in terms of the, in fact, they cause addiction also. If you don't take your pill on a single day, you will feel discomfort and you will feel that I am getting addicted to a particular medicine. So that these are harmful in those aspects as well. Now, if when you replace them with medical cannabis and with the medicines which are available under Ayurveda, we have seen that they are getting relieved and they are withdrawing all these harmful drugs and harmful chemical pills. They are easily managing their problems, their anxiety, stress, insomnia, many psychotropic issues they manage easily. And along with other Ayurveda medicines as well, easily. And along with other Ayurveda medicines as well. So, but coming to the second point, that is recreational. See, in many countries, it has been legalized. Like I said, if harmful nicotine can sell, if harmful alcohol can sell, why not this in a controlled manner? That is point number one. Second, see, we need to understand, being a responsible society, there can be repercussions and there can be negative effects as well. However, in many countries, the study has came up that where they have legalized, the use and the negative impact on the societies or teenagers have been reduced a lot because it has been regularized rather than selling in a black or gray market. So in that note, if our government will move forward in a terms of a mature step, they need to regulate, they need to apart from being like making it legal, they need to regulate and they need to come up with some kind of a regulation that how they will take care of the like say the illegal use or the illegal things which are already going on. And I appreciate the narcotics department and other departments who are very proactively working on that, because we also deal with medical cannabis. They used to interact with us as well to check whether the patient is really viable or it's a legal prescription or they are faking that or maybe they are promoting illegal things. So we always we always criticize and we are always against what is illegal in our country. We are always against that. But yes, with prescription right now, there are certain medicines and certain medical cannabis products are available, which anyone can take and get benefited in whatever the health issues they are having.
Okay, so under doctor's prescription, they can have.
Yes.